It has been more than a year now since Russia first invaded Ukraine.
Most of the world continues to show support for the war-torn country. Today, U.S. Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen met with Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy. Yellen said the meeting with Zelenskyy is to reaffirm U.S. support for Ukraine and promote economic aid. She also announced the transfer of the first $1 billion from the nearly $10 billion in funding in the latest round of help from Washington.